He's 5-7 with yours truly, number one for Africa, the baddest, the youngest, Mr. Yeah Yeah, MC Kazmil. And I have the bloggers in the house today, yeah? It's a money, that's our culture. We talk about all these trendy stories. Now, earlier, like when I was introducing the show, I told you about what happened this weekend. It's been a weekend of graduation parties. And guess what? Dr. Hamza Sabunya was one of the graduates that, you know, were part of the 70th graduation ceremony for Makay University that transpired last week. And Rema surprised him with a graduation party. But I have the bloggers here who know more information about what transpired there. Starting with you, Susie, what exactly transpired and how did this surprise go and who attended and where did it happen?
Of course, this graduation party was organized by Rema and it was by invite. So I now want to be here specifically.
It was a special invite only, eh?
Yeah, of course there were some people about where they can call Hamza, people were wearing. I was more like, when it's your party, never come. But then Rema was, yali mu bifana nyingo hizo loza na ye gradu wanti na naka kofi la inanga everywhere. Tambla never gradu wa nyingo hizo kama na ye wa doctor. Na ye, the party was so...
Where was it?
Nice, Mistil Hotel.
Mistil.
Yeah.
Looking at the invite only, who are some of those people that iconically people can know that attended?
Of course, there are family members. Most of them were from the Kwagalana side. Kwatula Hamza, you know, somewhere are related to the Kwagalana families.
Are you talking about Chirumira?
Yes.
Was he part of it? Who else?
Yeah, Chirumira, Yabadeo. Era natusu bizana tugamba agenda kuteka mu mukono mu Rema and Hamza wedding. After Rema's concert on 14th Feb,
yeah,
bagena tandika preparations.
Wow. So Chirumira promised to inject a lot of dimes,
yes,
into the wedding. Mm. Is the wedding happening this year?
Not yet sure. Na ebagambe ba era ba tusubiza guno mwaka.
Okay. Josh, embaga no yandi badde omwaka guno we jire ndako. I mean tuchali mu we still have memories of the introduction ceremony.
Sagarebeo. At all because we've had enough, honestly.
Yeah.
Me personally.
Binzo tutama,
binzo tusokako. But again, I was surprised Bob Tebamu is graduation yani. Yamuza. Kubona kuagala na mulamba. But anyway, About the wedding, obviously, if it's going to happen, it's going to happen this year because there was a Tandika preparations move Feb, and we are expecting next year. Mm. So it will happen this year. But for me, man, anyway, wechiba cha kubawo chije mangu mangu wa mma chao, na cho tuchije o tudeko bidara, honestly.
In fact, Rema tried to clear up the, omanyi nowadays there are too much into, bakola interviews, which uchababa dite bakola, Hamza, yabadeko some TV recently, and Rema, we were saying that by Ola, and then she was like, "Can sent is about to ndamu Prado." It was something like 35 m. Yatugambi, and it is a kubisa card. Kati meaning teji sawa kakubanti bali mumbavu right now.
So send is zaba mumoto kwa just is a kubu kubi card is a invite. Bob, chichi, what cheba could you say?
First, to put a record straight, I'll answer Joshua cheba mpise. Suit jena yamba la ya mani nyo nga Hamza ngena mula visa na gamba msaja sokade wali kashetai
graduation party yo what dina yo chadi ya musente mekagu
because now I mean it is a bachelor's and tutan kaputan so I don't see like I would say that party for Hamza was uncalled for too extravagant. It was really uncalled for.
It was more of a showbiz kind of party,
even plates nazirikuwa vifana nyi bichi fox zilikuwa manya. So really it was uncalled for. It is either because Kasmi, it is either because they are local or seen as sent empulia bubi or it was uncalled for, of which I second it was uncalled for. Just they are trying, I think, to prove a point
into what
China sent. So after the event, where are the plates going? So really.
Rema and Hamza. Was it Rema and Hamza graduation? Or it had only Dr. Sabunya graduation?
And I think it was too much for Rema. Yasuka waino koma.
Okay, and this is the situation I think Rema is getting to. He's also now having a point to prove, whereby we saw how everything went expensively when it comes to the introduction. Tinaba goes against all like a graduation dinner, and okay, I agala kabere exclusive, extremely branded.
Kasimir, I'm going to be straight. I'm sorry if people are watching and they're going to be harsh on me, but I think Rema is trying so much to prove to us that you're happy. And the moment you start doing that,
yeah,
that many things are not working out. You're just trying to show people that they're working
out.
So, through me, I had to visit a wedding. Nae, kind of good job because our inner centers are, I mean, Tekasa Ghana. But I think there's so much behind the scenes that we don't see, but we shall eventually see.
Well, anyway, when we talk about this, let me, Josh, we're not going to talk about Rema again.
Just little. Imagine Rema, Hamza graduated. Then, Nemutalaba bifana njibyo na ebya party. Wouldn't you be questioning? Oh, Nemula party ngeri yawe buza uzira muandi mukubye. So, honestly, I understand if they went a bit extra.
And I don't take away mbeira.
For the showbiz, because now they accepted. Ochitegera bakole mbaga by innocent. So that's the life they have to live. That's how it should be.
Anyway.
Keep up.
Yeah, you have to keep up with maintenance, yeah?
7 years.
Anyway, let's talk about Palazzo right now. You know, Bebe Coolist Yaleto Buzibubunji, where Fuloma, when the year was just starting. And of course, a couple of artists like King Sa came through to, you know, were extremely angry about it. But of course, finally, we got hold of Palazzo. And he has reactions to this list when he asked him about it. We have a video that we would want to play for you first before we can even talk about his reactions when it comes to the Bebe Cool list. Check it out.
His understanding, that's his reasoning. I can't challenge it. That's his reasoning and people that understand the way he understands. Now the difference is I don't understand like he understands. This is what champions look like and we don't look like he look like. We're not on the same path. We're not on the same generation. I don't understand why he would have an opinion about me, because I don't have an opinion about him anymore. I've been relevant for 5 years. That is not by mistake. That's God's call. You know what I mean? So Bebe Cool, I have nothing to say about him, man. I'm just doing it for the fans. I don't even do it for him. The only problem is he becomes personal with people and gives opinions on people's characters and well-being. That's different. If you're giving opinions about music and what you enjoy and what you're feeling and what you feel is good and not good for you, that is okay. And it's okay to share it in public. But if you start giving opinions on people's personal lives and characters and all that, then you encroaching on, you starting feud. You spreading hate. You know what I mean? That's none of your business, because everybody has their own problems and nobody, I don't know, that's me 2020.
That is Palazzo 2020. Well, it feels like Bebe Cool is becoming a father of what is uncalled for and becoming personal whenever he releases a list of, you know, his top musicians of the year. And he feels like it's uncalled for. Palazzo, what do you think about Palazzo's, you know, comments and reactions about the list and opinions of Bebe Cool?
I think Palazzo Ngabwa, this is a Bebe Cool feeling, like he said, it's an opinion. Everyone has the right to their opinion.
Mm-hmm.
This is Bebe Cool's opinion. You understand? So that if he makes his own list, another thing, Agamba, I think Bebe Cool, like he put it right, was it moral authority? I think he has the authority to do that for the years he's been around.
Yeah.
The other people who can do that are not doing it. So let him do it.
So I don't
Palazzo's comments.
Yeah, I don't agree with you, because this point, if I can critically look at what he was saying, Abamanji was speaking a lot of English. I can confirm that he's saying, in other words, that, you know, Bebe Cool wants to become a father of all artists in some type of way, which is uncalled for.
It is okay. He has been here for years. Let him be a father. If you don't want to be his son, it is okay. They're not forcing anyone, you know. So that's why I don't endorse Palazzo's. Another thing is, we are not from the same generation. Palazzo is okay with Abanto Rimuto. Now you're Mr. Jamukuru, but so can you Mr. Lizard. So generation, yeah, your generation, you have a chameleon, yeah, yo.
Generation is your best thing actually. Miaka wako success ya breakthrough.
Ngo wokwatira mu Mr. Lizard ye generation rakwa kati ye
yasoka
posing amu atena akomaonga paraso mu mundongo mu 20 was it 2013 2012
yeah. 2012
amaso yeah. Around there. So man bebeku nze bebeku mwagala nyo he has all right to give out his opinion.
So if you don't like him, coach
you go on.
Nini nze mbade nsinga kula basimu. What happens with people who have iPhones nowadays? Temucha ina ansa uo. Temu ina ansa uo.
Like. Ni hati naojiku watu wae wajikutira kutekame utura gamba ina 11. Ajikute kusaje tutegira ambu 11 ya ina masa asatu.
I think Palaso oba tugamba kola maulide. Why is he attacking Bebe Cool right now? Atenga list ya fuluma like 2 to 3 weeks back.
Zendoza, whoever is doing the interview, I'm always a Chibuzo, and being Palaso, he felt like responding. Mm. And about what he says, actually, Yekubyechu, Agambia, the other one is Bebeko's opinion, and he has the right to do it, just like him too has his own opinion, Okujigana. First of all, listi wali ya kafuma, tuja netuja assessing, and at a greater extent, we were all pleased. Happy with the list, just a few elements. So she take it. Now, Palaso had a good year, to be honest.
Mm.
And he was on the list. It's only, simanyi reason jebamu teka kao, kwa bebe kulia teka ngako reason ingao. But for me, I feel he deserved to be where he was on the list. And that's okay. So she take it. So he was given a warning as well. Well, if he was given a warning, that's wrong because Palaso actually stepped up last year after a flopped 2018. Yeah, so he's right. They are both right. We don't have to always look for who is wrong. So, but number two, the sila abuzibu.
Yeah, katugenera. Sise, can you get me the comment of, have you accessed it? What Bebe calls, you know, we take a palace on his list. Wabi ya kuno nyanyo. Anyway, kajira jino na tujia laba comment ya wa palace when it comes to that list. Yes. Okay. Number 9. So, Palaso wamuteka ku number 9 on the list, courtesy of Bebe Cool. Nagamba, it is unfortunate that this fellow has an unlikable character. And it surprises me that his songs gained some level of traction this year. Nevertheless, he deserves credit. In other words, character is here, but they're in your seat and you know.
And that's true. That's according to Bebe. Me, I like Palaso. Doesn't matter really. So according to Bebe Cool, it's unlikable character. Zenyezo ba nunga ntude na mwenenga character yangete muja agala. And you're right in your own oshitegea. Nenga nango sange yote si jagala. So, but we can all coexist. Chegambi dewalinti, they are both right in their own opinions. No problem.
All right. My people, we have more stories to share with you. Just stick around. Don't move a muscle. Don't blink an eye if you can. For the meantime, let's get back to the music. When we come back, we dive into more stories courtesy of Lucky 3, Kubachi Soboka. Keep it up.
Five to Seven is brought to you by